Hi, everyone, and welcome to Masraff's restaurant on the Boulevard in Uptown. Consistently ranked one of Houston's top restaurants. And I have to tell you, a wine pairing dinner here is an experience you don't want to miss.
Dinners like the one being prepared tonight. A sellout crowd will arrive soon for a seven-course meal pairing Masraff's incredible cuisine with the popular Darioush wines.
The bread, the cuisine.
Plus, a rare treat for Darioush faithful. Darioush himself chose to be here with the Masraffs to present the wines, including his highly sought-after Darioush 2, the winery's premium blend. So special to Darioush, it's poured at only a handful of carefully selected restaurants and rarely at events like this.
Welcome to Houston.
Thank you. It's good to be in Houston.
And welcome to Masraffs.
Yes, yes. You know, from the concierge in Four Seasons to the taxi driver, and they were talking the minute they find out I'm going to Masraff, they said, oh, this is the best restaurant in town. So
your story is fascinating, and I think it's one that a lot of Houstonians, a lot of Texans in general, will really resonate with, because you literally came to this country with very little in your pocket,
yeah.
And look where you are now.
Well, you know, that's what I love about America, the people like me, immigrants. They come with empty hand, but, you know, they have a heart full of hope and a mind full of ideas, and they come here and they start working hard and make this place like home, and really God bless this country.
This is exciting. We have been honestly working on this one for over a year.
Ben Roberts is a sommelier here at Masraff's, and I have to say, when you receive an invitation to a wine dinner at Masraff's, you know it's something special.
You know, the way we do wine dinners is it has to be a winery we have a relationship with. The wine business is more than a commodity, mm-hmm. as is the restaurant business more than just missing accounting or something like that. It's really a business about people. So we invite people that not only do they make great wine, but someone that can represent how we feel about wine and food and the marriage that's incorporated there.
A relationship that's nurtured every day at Masraff's.
Well, the chef and I spend hours bantering back and forth, trying to find that perfect pairing, because this chemical maybe in this green bean, which won't work with this chemical in this wine, and back and forth. But we put a lot of time into that because it's the thing that we love the most. Because if you can actually get that almost unattainable goal of that perfect pairing, that is a truly special thing.
Masraff's special wine pairing dinners are by invitation only, and I highly encourage you get your name on that list. You can do so by emailing Ben at masraffs.com.